Good morning. I am Anil Agarwal, former Chief Manager, Punjab National Bank. So today is 16th of August. You are asking, sir, when admit card of Ibps clerk will come. Exam is starting from 26th. So now only 10 days are in between. So we can expect this admit card any day or any time now. So almost now, I think it is due. As and when we will get some tangible information, I will update you. There are a large number of queries today, and that's why I am making this video, just to tell you now it is due. God bless you all. Ab yahi baatein hum Hindi mein karenge. IBPS clerk ka admit card kab aayega? Aaj ye aap mein se bahut logon ne question pucha hai. Ab aaj 16 August ho gayi hai, 26 August se exam hai, to ab kabhi bhi aa sakta hai, kisi bhi kshan, kisi bhi din. Ab ye overdue hai. जैसे ही कोई इन्फॉर्मेशन मिलती है कि एडमिट कार्ड आ रहा है या आ गया है, मैं इमीडिएटली आपको इन्फॉर्म करूंगा. और आप ये ड्यू ही है. गॉड ब्लेस यू ऑल.